hot fried rice with corn, carrots, peas, and beans in this beautiful copper skillet. Copper is so healthy for us without the chemicals. Let us enjoy steaming fried hot rice. And the recipes and all the exquisite recipes you can find in this lovely, beautiful recipe book of my beloved mother, Mrs. Theodora Gutierrez, and my dad, Juanita Gutierrez, was at this time working in the United States as a stenographer to support us, all their children, to the university. And we all graduated. Thanks, Mom and Dad. And the beautiful cookbook of my beloved mom is now recorded in Mom and Chef, Nanay Nene Theodora of Philippines Cuisine. Cookbook recipes written for her by her beloved daughter, loving her, Juanita de Guzman Gutierrez, and my beloved mom. This is our kitchen when we were growing up in the Philippines. Mom and Chef, Nanay Nene Theodora of Philippines Cuisine. Cookbook recipes written by her loving daughter, Juanita de Guzman Gutierrez. And this delightful book is now at Amazon, Ex Libris, in digital format that you can download all over the world, wherever you are. Mom and Chef, Nanay Nene Theodora of Philippines Cuisine. Cookbook recipes written by her loving daughter, Juanita Gutierrez. Let us cook fried rice. This is steaming hot, delicious. Enjoy life. God is good. Look at this delicious fried rice. The carrots and peas and corns and beans in our beautiful copper skillet. Very healthy. Enjoy. Happy cooking and dining.